researchers say Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine may reprogram innate immune response. The Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine is very effective in giving protection. However, a research team warned that this product may induce complex reprogramming of the innate immune system. Thus, they proposed consideration of this aspect in the development and use of mRNA-based vaccines. The research was led by major institutions in Germany and the Netherlands, including Radboud University Medical Center and Helmholtz Center for Infection Research. Researchers investigated more than what the vaccine could do against SARS-CoV-2 and its variants. They went beyond and analyzed if the drug could affect the immune system in the long run, according to newsmedical.net. First, they tested how the vaccine performed against the UK and South African variants. A single dose of the Pfizer vaccine resulted in high levels of antibodies against the spike of the virus. The second dose further increased these levels. Tested samples were effective in neutralizing the UK variant, yet were 37.5% less effective against the South African variant. This suggested that the latter could escape vaccine-induced immune response to a certain degree. Next, they studied the vaccine's performance on cellular response. Reports show that it could activate SARS-CoV-2-specific CD4+ and CD8+ T cells, and also increase immune modulatory cytokines like interferon Y or IFNY. Researchers assessed the IFNY secretion in response to SARS-CoV-2 variants before and after vaccination. The vaccine increased the production by at least 50% in 37.5% of samples stimulated using the original virus strain, and in 50% stimulated with the UK or South African variant. Yet only 18.8% of samples stimulated with the Bavarian variant exhibited increased production. The latter is a new variant detected in Bavaria, Germany earlier this year. Despite the boosted response against SARS-CoV-2, the vaccine might have changed certain functions of the immune system. The vaccine reduced the production of pro-inflammatory cytokines, tumor necrosis, factor alpha, and interleukin-1 beta. The former regulates proper growth and differentiation of cell types, and the latter is a key mediator of inflammatory response. Their findings suggested that some aspects of the immune system may be altered, though the alteration could not be confirmed if permanent or otherwise. Researchers concluded that enhancing adaptive immune response to boost antibody production may either lead to a more balanced inflammatory reaction to the coronavirus or weaken innate immunity. If the latter is true, the vaccine may also interfere with responses to other vaccines. The paper was uploaded on MedRxiv and is yet to be peer-reviewed.